about issue. At Curtis, engaged na sa boyfriend na si Erwan Yusa. Kahapon kinunat at pinakinig ng couple ang lahat with a video from their recent American trip. Sa una tila ordinaryong travel video ito. Subalit sa dulo, isang hindi inaasahang pangyayari ang naganap. Matapos ang 6 na taon, Erwan finally asked Anne to marry him. Kanina sa It's Showtime, binigyan ng special production number si Anne ng kanyang noontime show family. Matapos ito, ibinahagi ni Anne ang kanyang kasiyahan sa lahat ng madlang people.
To my Showtime family, thank you so much for that beautiful number. It is with a grateful and happy heart na I'd like to tell all of you, I am engaged. To the love of my life, Erwan Yusuf. So we are both very happy to share with all of you the great news. Who sent all of their well wishes and love to both Erwan and I. Sobra kaming nagpapasalamat po sa inyo.
And we are just so happy na itong pinakamagandang bagay at pangyayari sa buhay mo ay dumating na. We love you.
Thank you, sis.
We're happy for you.
Wala pang ibinabahaging detalye si Anne kung kailan at saan idadaos ang kanilang pag-iisang dibdib. Ngunit umaasa ang fans ng nag-iisang tiyosa na sa 2017 na raw sana ganapin ang inaabang special day ni na Anne at Erwan.
Alam niyo po mga kaibigan, here's what I want to say. In this day and age when it's very difficult to keep secrets, itong nangyari, I would imagine, kung New York Marathon po ito, naganap po ito a month ago. So, sabi ko, in this day and age when it's so difficult to keep secrets, Erwan and Anne kept it to themselves and to their friends and to their families. And ang una kong reaksyon, kaya naman pala, di ba? And we're just so happy for Anne and Erwan. I also got that sense na they were not pressured because Belle, Georgina, Solène got married. They did it on their own time, in God's time. So we cannot be happier for Anne and Erwan. And Anne, from all of us dito sa Tonight with Boy Abunda, you will always be my concert queen, but I cannot be happier for this happiest moment in your life. And I pray to God that you and Erwan live a happy life now and always because you're two beautiful people. Alam niyo po mga kaibigan, Anne, halos lumaki na po yan sa harap natin. Erwan, I must admit, I don't know very, very well. But if my basis is knowing his father, because I know his father, Louis, very well, he's going to make a wonderful, wonderful husband. He was raised very well. So I wish you both the best that life can offer. Merry Christmas to the both of you. And we love you. I love you. Erwan, you have my love and respect. And sanay, you would find time to come by on TWBA so we can do a short conversation. Maraming salamat.